How to get the best results out of your Lightroom presets on Lightroom Mobile. First of all, you want to open up your image and apply your preset. Now, not every preset is going to work with every image, and that is why Lightroom added this feature. Tap this button, and from here you can adjust the intensity of the preset you just added. Maybe you need more, maybe you need less. Either way, this is going to make sure you get the look that you are after.